Let's hear it for Peter Holzapfel. Let's hear it for Genghis Khan. The Dell Byzantines. Let's Active. Mirror. Flower. Okay.
Suspicion yourself, let others out. While the lover woes, here's a house to you put. Who's at the door?
Thank you.
Believe a million. deadly and smarter too. Smarter too. Off the magazine. Secret in the room. Silent in a marker saw not only deadly. Smarter too. Smarter too. Scratches candles in the trunk. Trying to stop, but instead. Autumn hands are oriented. That's a magic pillow under her. So much more attractive. Inside the moral kiosk. She was laughing like a poet. Thought he and sour laughs was. Take the stare, test your woven heart. So much more attractive. Inside the moral kiosk. Stop it.
Cheaper, cheaper, cheaper. You can hear the splendid inside the moral
Oh, Kiosk in the toilet, boy, shut up.
Who has the sails?
when we die. Tell now, what is dreaming when we die? Since he dies, if you try. Tell now, what is dreaming when we die? Listen to your eyes if you try. Is into we absurd. Get it?
Radiation.
That's all. Thank you. There you are. I was
hey,
just
you
to look for you. Where is he? What do you want?
Ages of youth.
You got it.
Ooh.
Songs for Ann Kenny.
Scott's too away with it. Christine in deeper without. Matted on a Madison. Sofa seated one too much. All along the way.
Da, 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 da.
Anybody got any requests? One at a time.
Anything. We know that one.
Something we don't know. Black and white. Say that again.
What's new, Pussycat?
Hey, that's a good one. I'd love to.
What's new, Pussycat? Hit
him. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Carnival sorts.
Gentlemen,
caught, cages under cage. Gentlemen, don't get caught.
Stop hurting
out of town, what's
up?
Caging under cage, caging under, caging under, caging under cage. Gentlemen, don't get caught, cages under cage. Gentlemen, don't get caught.
Scott pulling
out of town, my Scott. To these parts, chronic town, poster torn, reaping real, diminish the carnival. So, gentlemen, don't get caught, cages under cage. Gentlemen, don't get caught,
boxcar pulling
out of town, boxcar
pulling
out of town.
It's a marble table, it's made of glass. The end of the hallway, it's a marble table, it's made of glass. This girl walking down, she's got a pendant on her shoulder. She's got a pendant to her shoulder. She looks down at the end of the hallway, there's a marble table, it's made of glass. And she looks into her own eyes, she looks into her lover's eyes, she looks into everyone's eyes. She sticks her finger to her head, and slow it down. Slow. Keep it slow. There's a marble table, it's made of glass. It's a marble table, it's made of glass. There's a girl, she's walking. It's a marble table, it's made of glass. In our mind, there's a woman taking of a seat. She's holding her hand up for taking of a seat. It's a marble table, it's made of glass. It's rust out of the hallway. I said, pull up your collar. Look at the end of it. It's a marble table, it's made of glass. Marble table, it's made of glass. Look at the end of it, it's a bear. Look at the end of it. Taken overseas. Boy, it's got a photograph. There's three people standing there. Boy, girl, boy. It's got a photograph. A Polaroid 127. It's black and white, of course. It's got a picture. It's on the table. Marble table is made of glass. Marble table is made of glass. It's a Mexican monkey, marble made. It takes a photograph. It's taken a photograph. It's taken overseas. 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 It's taken
Syracuse, in white, they had it all. Pearl Washington to Raphael Addison. Addison would lead all players, 31 points. Here he comes flying with a jam as Syracuse rolls over Connecticut, 73-58. I'm George Michael for NBC News.
I will say that on the basis of the evidence that we've heard at this committee, on the basis of the facts concerning the Carter campaign documents, on the basis of Mr. Meese's conduct in securing for himself a promotion to colonel from lieutenant colonel from some of his close cronies in the military, and the extremely strong language that the inspector general used in connection with that promotion, I believe that it may not be a smoking gun, but it's sufficient reason for us not to confirm him as Attorney General of the United States.